according to me, my grandma has a lab that is big enough to hold both me and my sister at the same time, but I like it best when it's all mine.
She says she's fat. I say she's round. She says she's plump. I say she's comfortable. My grandma reads me books. Her voice is soft and low and makes me feel good. She says it's sweet like milk,
molasses.
I say it's sweet like honey.
She says it's low like grandpa's. I say it's like music.
I'm so proud of them, I'm gonna cry.
My grandma bakes the best cookie in the world, the best cookies in the world, and lots of them she says, oops, one broke, another eject from the cookie factory. I say yum. My grandma has a drawer in her room that I can look in anytime I want. It has rings and necklaces, little bottles of perfume, scarves, and even a slip to put on my hair when I'm pretending to be a bride. She says it's a mess. I say it's easier to find things that way.
My grandma has long fingers and can make giant droopy bubbles with the bath soap. When I sleep at grandma's house, we make bubbles in the tub and we always forget to wash me. She says, time to get out. Your hands are wrinkly. I say, these are my grandma hands. I like them this way.
But my favorite part of my grandma is her face. It has lines all over. When I was little, I used to call them crinkles. My little sister calls them wrinkles. Grandma says they are wrinkles. I say they are her storylines.
Get ready for the ending. Beautiful.
My grandma has a story of every single wrinkle on her face. And that's a lot of stories. Most of them come with stories about my mother when she was a little girl.
On grandma's shelf, there are 15 jars of creams and lotions. These are to wipe away the wrinkles. She calls them wrinkle removers. She says, out, out, you wrinkles, as she smears on gold, gooey pink stuff. Then she says, abracadabra, and peeks in the mirror. I say, don't ever lose any. I'm glad the gooey pink stuff doesn't work.
When Grandpa gets the camera out, my grandma always She said, please be in the picture with me. I say, I want a picture of you and me with all our stories to keep forever. She says, I think that I have gotten even more wrinkled since you've been around. I say, that's great. Which ones are mine?
Then Grandma smiles, and there's my answer.
Wow. Great job. Good job, guys.